A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, two young boys were unknowingly about to change history. Their names are Moose and Raigai, and they are in the city of Denzabar, a desert city on the planet Trutu, in the 56th star system. The boys don't know each other yet, but soon their paths will cross, and one of the greatest wars will begin.
Now, Moose, this is going to be our first ever mission. As your master, you have to listen to me so you don't get...
Yeah, whatever.
Come on, don't be like that, Moose. You have a talent most Jedi can't even dream about being able to do. There have been rumors of some people in the city of Denzabar that there are some people with high mini-chlorine counts.
Well, let's go then. I don't want to waste any more time.
We can go in a minute. I just have to get us clearance. Just go wait by the launch ship docks until I can get a clearance for the voyage. Okay, Moose, we're ready to go.
Finally, only took you forever.
Yeah.
So, exactly how far is this place?
Oh, Denzabar. Not too far. Should only be about a 3-day trip.
Three days? Since when is a 3-day trip considered not too far?
Most space trips take even longer than that. Be happy it's only 3 days.
What am I supposed to do in a cramped ship for 3 days?
Train. Talk or meditate.
For 3 whole days?
When I was your age, I had to go on a trip with the Jedi Master as well, and that trip was 2 weeks. 3 days is nothing.
Listen, Master.
Yes, Moose?
I want to train the entire way there. I just want to become the most powerful and the most strongest Jedi Master that anyone has ever seen. What's so funny?
Oh, nothing. Well, let's start your training.
Hey, Master, I have a question. You wanted to, talk to me about something before, and you kind of cut off.
Oh, right. Of course. I'm sorry. It's a great honor that I welcome you to the Jedi Order.
Wait, hold on. Are you serious?
Yes. Here's your first lightsaber.
Oh, my God.
It's the color blue. That of the color of a guardian.
That's crazy. Dude, thank you so much, Master. Oh, it's so cool.
Enjoy.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely.
I have absolutely barely any training with this stuff.
Handle it with great care.
Oh, God.
It is a sign of respect and authority.
Oh, God.
During our trip, you will be trained to use it.
Oh, this is just so much responsibility.
I feel you are ready.
How do I use it?
Press the button on it.
Oh. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you very much.
Moose and his master trained for 3 whole days while their ship traveled through space to their destination of Denzabar. Moose didn't notice the change, but in those 3 days, he not only grew stronger, he also matured a great deal.
Okay, Moose, wrap up your meditation. We are here.
That's it? Are you serious? Wow, that was really quick. I guess you weren't kidding when you said 3 days. It really does go by that fast, and thank you so much for making me a stronger person, honestly. I just feel so much more powerful right now. I feel like I can just do so much more.
Very true. Now, we have to see if we can recruit the new Jedi while we are here. That is our mission. Use your ability to detect mini-chlorines and lead us to the people who have potential to become a Jedi.
Alright, Master. We'll do. I think this might be Denzabar. Huh. Wait. Master, did you hear that? I think I hear her crying. Let's hurry up.
I'm the reason Brady's going to die. Why? Why did I have to be so stupid? God dang it, why? Brady, why did you stop me? Why?
Excuse me, little boy. Why are you crying?
None of your business.
Well, you've got a point. Well, I was just curious because my apprentice here said he sensed something interesting about you.
Your apprentice?
Come on out, Moose. Now, Moose, tell the boy exactly what you sensed in him.
Well, I have an ability to actually read midichlorians, and it seems like you actually have a high count of them.
A midi what now?
Midichlorians. They're an intelligent microscopic life form that lives symbiotically inside the cells of all living things. If you have a high enough quantity of them, you will probably be able to use the Force one day, meaning you become a Jedi.
Whoa, slow down there, Moose. That's a lot of information to be taken in right now. For now, let's stick to something simpler. Like, what is your name?
Raiguy.
Well, I am Ibuna, and you can call me Ibo. This is my apprentice, Moose. He is still young and in the Jedi Academy, but wanted some field experience.
So what do you need with me?
Well, simply put, we would like you to become a Jedi.
A Jedi?
The best way I can describe a Jedi is an instellar warrior who protects everyone he possibly can. Jedi are heroes.
Are you saying I can become one of these Jedi? I can become a hero?
Yes. I'm giving you the option right now. Meet us by our ship near the palace within the hour, and you can join us. If you don't want to join us, don't show up. We won't pressure you either way.
A Jedi.
It has been 7 years since that time, and both Raiguy and Moose are insanely powerful. They have been training in the Jedi Academy, and they possess more power than any other Jedi in their class, and are as strong as majority of full-grown Jedi. Their training has brought them far, but their friendship has brought them farther. As each one grows, the other grows alongside with him. It is this friendship that would soon change history. Forever.
Well, dude, it feels good to be finally back at the library. I love studying. It's amazing.
You must be crazy. Studying is boring as heck.
But dude, there's so much information we can know about. It's amazing. It's like everything at your fingertips.
Yeah, I get it. There's so much you can learn, but like, field action is so much better. Being out on the field, you know, beating bad guys. I mean, dude, we both have our lightsabers. No one else in the academy does.
Yes, but I also have a lightsaber as well. I can learn, study, and be good at action. Think about it.
I guess that's true, but like, it's so boring just to study all day.
Dude, education gives you options, I'm telling you. It's the way to go.
I know. That's what the master's always saying, but like, I mean, I guarantee you, the master hated studying just as much as I did.
Hey man, just listen, it's not for everybody, you know?
Yes, I guess. Anyway, what's the master up to anyway right now?
I'm not really sure.
Kind of went off in a hurry, like yeah. Something was going on. Everything's okay.
I feel like, you know, like, let me tell you something. I feel like they're planning something. They're not telling us, dude. I'm not sure what it is, but they're definitely planning on something, but they just don't want to share it to the public.
I mean, it wouldn't surprise me. They're always trying to hide stuff.
But what if it could impact us? What if it's dangerous, you know?
I get that, but we got the whole entire like Jedi Masters here. They're no one's gonna be able to attack here.
You never know.
I mean, think about it. There's a force out there. Jedi Master.
There's a force out there that can really cause a lot of trouble.
What, the Empire?
Yeah, dude. I've been reading this all in the books and stuff.
It's all over the news. You don't even need to read books to know about the Empire.
Yeah, but the books tell you how much power they really have.
Yeah, I guess they're strong, but the Jedi Masters are strong enough to protect us.
Yeah, but there's too many of them, dude.
Wait. You said how much power do they have?
Honestly, man, I'm not really sure, but as the books describe it, they can take down anything.
Wait, what? What is that noise? Yo, what, Mouse, what does that mean? Moose. Yo, what's that mean?
I think we might be on an attack. I'm not really sure.
Really?
We gotta go somewhere. I'm not sure at all.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Follow me.
Go.
Come on, bro. Hurry up.
I know, I'm coming. Master, what's going on?
It seems we lost contact with our outpost on Mustafar. We need some people to go there and check it out.
I will go, sir.
You're still a Jedi in training. You cannot go alone, no matter how skilled you are in the Jedi ways.
But sir...
What if I go with him? What if I go with him, sir?
The answer is still no.
I'll accompany the boys. It'll be good training for them to learn these skills firsthand. Plus, with these boys' skill, they have potential to surpass even the best of a Jedi.
Fine. Yes. That will do. Ibo, you'll be in charge of the mission with these two at your side. Based on the information we have, an Empire regiment has attacked and destroyed our Mustafar outpost. If our assumptions are right, one of the Empire's leading Sith Lords might be there. Be careful, Ibo.
I will, brother. Moose, Ryguy, on me. Let's get going.
Let's go, guys.
Now that we are down from the mountain, let's see what's going on here. It looks like they only have a few guards posted at this entrance. Let's go.
Oh, man. Are you sure? We never really had any kind of training with us.
We should be fine.
Where did we leave the ship?
Back at the mountain, remember?
Okay, so it's still on the mountain?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God, wait, what if the stormtroopers took it?
Don't worry about it. It's hidden very well. Okay. It looks like they only have a few guards posted at the entrance. Let's go.
Oh god, it's my first time. Here we go. Hope training did something good for us.
Here we
go. Watch out, be careful.
Here we go.
Ah, I've been hit.
Here we go, I got this one. Ugh, got one. Is that all of them?
They're actually relatively weak.
Master, there's some more up this way.
Okay, let's get inside. Watch your corners and stay sharp. May the Force be with you.
Guys, be careful. Don't let them shoot you off.
Are you okay?
Ah! God.
Here we go. Into this building.
Oh,
there's
two
in here. There's two. Okay, thank you.
We got him.
Okay.
Take him on.
Okay, I'll get the one in the back. I'll get the one right in the back. Yep. Okay.
There's more in here, guys. Watch out.
Wait. Okay, got this one. Oh, there's a lot in here. Oh, God. I need to back off.
I'm pretty low on health, guys.
Master, I can't. I need to sit here a minute.
Anybody need food?
I got some.
Hold on, guys. I got this.
This appears to be the staff room.
Yeah, where's all the staff, though?
Probably taken hostage.
Wait, hold on, guys. I think the stormtroopers could have executed them.
Watch out. There's another one in the other room. Shh. Quiet. There's another one in the other room.
Wait, what?
There's one in the other room.
Let's go.
There he is. He just rounded the corner. Oh. Yeah, he rounded the corner. Let's go get him, quick.
I got one of the... Oh, I got him.
Nice, okay. Wait.
Hold on, guys, look what I got.
Why is there only stormtroopers here?
I got off one of the dead bodies.
A Jedi's main weapon is a lightsaber. We don't use guns.
Sorry.
Look. Do we have to go across that? That rickety... stabilization platform?
Yeah.
Oh god, it's not safe at all, dude.
Okay.
You can't support three of us. Oh, man.
Come on, just be careful. You'll be fine.
I gotta be careful.
Master, you're going a little fast.
Slow down. It's a really... Oh god. That's a deep fall. God.
Oh my god.
Ooh, right guy, careful.
Yeah, I'm not falling. Okay, here we go.
Oh, wait, the stormtrooper's ahead.
If they hit us, we're falling.
You guys need to run past them.
Wait, are you sure?
I'll run up ahead and take them out.
Master, don't do this. Oh, okay, guys.
You got this.
All right guy.
If anyone can do it, it's the master.
All right, on 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Okay, go.
Wow, that's insane.
Okay. Nice one, Master.
Careful, young one.
Okay. I'm okay.
Are you okay, dude? Oh, God.
Okay. I'm okay.
Well, thank God we got you, right, guy. That could have been a pretty long fall. Oh my god.
That is a long fall.
Look at it. Three streets of lava. That's a death fall. Oh god.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for telling me I'm gonna die. Okay, Master, what's the next plan?
We need to move on. I'm starting to feel a strange presence up ahead. I'm feeling a lingering evil.
Oh no, we're not prepared for this, Ryger. Come on, man.
No. We'll go ahead.
I know, but
he said it was still faint. We can go on.
Master, we're gonna help you out.
Sir, we can keep coming, right?
Of course. I'll let you know when.
Okay. Well, where do we go from here, Master?
We have to continue on the bridge.
Alright, be on the lookout, guys. Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Be careful here.
Oh.
Alright, lead the way.
Okay. I don't see any more clone troopers up ahead. I think we're all set.
I think we're in the safe zone. Then again, they probably wouldn't go this way, honestly.
I sense a really strong presence ahead. Stay sharp. If we are to encounter this presence, you both are not to engage. Let me handle it.
It's a pretty dangerous path.
I need you to cut through this fence with your lightsaber, because we can't get through.
I just kind of like to go the way around. Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you. Where do we go?
Wait, guys? Look over here.
What? Oh, okay.
Hold on.
Wait.
The presence is growing much too strong.
Yeah, I feel that presence now.
Oh no, right guy. Remember when I was talking about the books? God.
If I don't come back, go back to the ship.
No, we're not leaving you. No way.
You must. That's an order.
Master, come on.
Follow my orders.
Do you think the Master's gonna be alright?
Honestly, man, we were back at the library, we were talking about the books and such.
Yeah,
I told
of course.
You that I read that the Empire and the Siths, they were incredibly powerful, dude. I told you, man, that they were incredibly powerful. I don't think just one Jedi can take him down.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, dude. They're very, very powerful people.
So are you saying the Master's gonna die?
I sense the two Jedi outside waiting for me. They'll be next to die.
Moose! Ryger! Run!
We gotta go.
No.
He's in trouble, dude. We gotta go.
No.
Ryger, come on, man.
I'm not running.
Dude, we have to take the orders, dude.
I'm not letting
Jedi's
Master
always
die.
Listen to the Master's
no, I'm
orders.
Not letting him die.
I don't want him to die either, but it's his orders.
Yeah, but if the Master dies, what good will it be anyway? Huh? What
but
good will that
Jedi
order be?
Code, the Jedi... You're right, man. I know.
Exactly.
I understand.
You go to the ship. This is my fight now.
Ryger, are you sure?
I got this, man. I can do it.
All right, man.
You go to the ship.
Make it out. Make it out good, okay, bro? Be careful.
I will. You killed my Master, you Sith piece of dirt.
Huh? Well, it would seem Destiny has a really interesting way of causing trouble.
What do you mean?
You don't recognize me, Ryguy?
How do you know my name?
Because I'm the one you got exiled. A long time ago.
Wait. Brady?
Yes, Ryguy. It seems you've not forgotten me over time. I've joined the Empire since we last knew each other.
Wait, but how did you...
Survive? I was picked up off the ground by a Sith Lord named Crate, who trained me to be who I am today.
And you joined the Empire? They are evil, Brady. Evil? Why would you join them?
Evil? Coming from the boy who got his leader exiled and almost killed? If anyone here is evil, it's you.
But you stopped me on that day. I was gonna save you.
Because you are weak, and you would have failed, and we both would have died.
Weak?
Let's get down to it. I'll give you two options since you are an old friend of mine. You can either die and hear now like your master, or you can join the Empire.
I will never join the Empire.
You see, I had a feeling you'd say that, Raigai. You don't have a choice. Think about it. Every Jedi looks down on you. You are nothing to them. All of the Jedi Masters are all people who were born and raised by other Jedi. You're street scum. To them, you are nothing.
That's not true.
Raigai, you are weak. The Jedi are weak. How could I have defeated your master so easily if you were strong?
You take that back!
You hate me, Raigai? Hate me for murdering your poor, poor master?
I do hate you. And Brady, I am going to kill you right here and right now.
Being in the Empire is the best decision I made, Raigai. It is to kill or to be killed in this world. And the Jedi will just be killed off one by one, because the Empire is where the power is.
The power?
Use your hatred, become strong. Get revenge for your master. Use that hatred to strike me down when you are stronger. In your current state, I could defeat you like you were nothing more than a simple womp rat. What do you say? Will you join the Empire?
No.
What's that? I can't hear you.
I will never join.
Aw, oh, man. The Master and Raigai, they're both back there. They're gonna... Oh my god, what if they get killed? What do I do? I gotta stop being a coward, and I gotta head back. Alright. I gotta go help them out. I gotta save them. Alright, Moose. Stop being a coward. Step up. Let's go save them. Let's go save the Master and Raigai. We gotta do it, man. We can't just be coward and run away like that. That's just... It's just pathetic. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Raigai? Raigai? Hello? Ibo? Hello? Ibo? Master, wake up. Master, please wake up. Master. It's time to go. We gotta get out of here. Come on, Master. Master, we gotta go. We gotta leave this place. Come on, Master. Stop messing with me. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, they killed him. He's dead. Whoever was down here, he killed Ibo. Killed him. The master. He was my master. He's the reason I got here. He's the whole reason I became a Jedi. And they just killed him like that. Whoever this guy was, he was as strong as I suspected. And he took Raigai. Or maybe? Raigai? Raigai, you down there? Maybe they killed Raigai? I don't see his body anywhere. Maybe they took him with them for hostages, or I don't know, that he's a kid. I grew up with Raigai, he was like a brother to me. And then they took the Jedi from me. Ibo, the master. He made me the man I was today. And all I did was just act like a coward in front of him. I just ran away, listened to him. I can't believe that. I just ran away, man. And my guy went in there trying to protect him. I got both of them killed, man. What am I gonna do? How am I gonna explain this to everybody? I can't believe this. You know what? No, there's no point in crying. It's time to be an adult. I don't have no more master. I don't have no more brother. It's time to be an adult and be on my own. Ibo, I promise you. I will avenge your death. I will, I'm telling you. I will. I'll try my best. It's all for you, Master. I'll try my best. I'll stop being a coward. And I'll become stronger every single day. I will become the strongest Jedi out there. I'm telling you right now, I'll become the strongest Jedi, and I will take down those Sith scums that killed you. I'll take them down, Master. I'll avenge you. And I'll slay them with your own lightsaber. Let's get out of here.
Was episode 1 of the Minecraft Star Wars Roleplay. This was by far the most time-consuming, the hardest video, the most resourceful, and the best video I've done so far in my 3 years of YouTube career. It's insane. This is really the best one I've done so far compared to my main channel and my second channel, and this is even better than my Minecraft Fallout 4 series. Oh my god. So please stay tuned, guys, and please show me some support right now. So just watch this really quick. I want to quickly explain a few things. So basically, yeah, it took us about 120 hours just to edit the entire videos, and every single line was voiced and scripted also. So it was revoiced and rescripted, and it was a really big pain. It took my buddy Ride Guy about, I think, 7 hours to write the entire script. And then the editing was insane. And if you guys do know, by the way, just quick, like, I guess, you know what it's called? It's like the background stuff. I forgot what it's called. Like a bloopers. That's called the bloopers. There we go. So quick bloopers and stuff. Ibo in the series. Just don't want to spill anything. But Ibo in the series is voiced by a different person on recording. And then what we do is we revoice him. And we put new voice lines, and it's really a big pain because we gotta write down what Ibo has said, and then we get the other person to revoice it, which my buddy Sharkboy does, and it's pretty cool. He puts his voice, and then I put it into the video, and it gets to a point where we're gonna have like a bunch of clips in the video. So let me show you guys exactly how the editing is for this video. It's a little bit crazy. I'm just gonna show you guys for that blooper stuff here. So pretty ghetto stuff right here, but check this out. Basically, as we can see, we have a bunch of clips. These are all voice clips here, and then we have the video clips. So it's crazy. It is crazy. These are all just voice clips. It is insane. Look at this, man. This is so much. Yeah, and that is just 25 minutes of hectic editing. And I'm gonna try to make this entire series be about 30 minutes long per episode. So I'm really hoping you guys are gonna have the best quality content for this. And I'm gonna try to make this the best I can, basically. And I'm a little bit tired because it's 6 a.m. and I've been editing for nonstop. So, anyways, hope y'all enjoyed. Stay tuned for the series. I'm gonna make this be twice a week, hopefully, with me and my buddy Rye Guy. We're hoping to aim for Saturday uploads and Tuesday uploads, I think. Either Thursday and Saturday or Tuesday and Saturday, something like that. So just comment down below if you want to see more of this stuff, and also what do you want to see? Now, another cool thing, Easter eggs. So in each episode we put about 2 to 3 Easter eggs. Not gonna tell you how much, but go check it out, try to find the Easter egg in the video. It's pretty obvious, a little bit obvious. We'll make it a little more difficult in the future videos. And yeah, I'm also pumped for these, the Star Wars Force Awakens movie. That's gonna be crazy. I can't wait. It's gonna be insane. I'm pumped. And once I see it, we'll do like a quick special video in our Minecraft Roleplay series celebrating the Star Wars Force Awakens release. So anyways, I'm gonna quit stalling here, and I'll see everybody in the next video, and have yourselves a wonderful day, and stay awesome. Peace.
Here's a quick tutorial on how to never miss any uploads. So first up, make sure you're subscribed to the channel, then click on the gear. After it will say, send me all notifications for this channel. Check this off. Now click on save and you should be good to go. Now this is even more simple on a phone. Go to the channel, click on subscribe, click on the bell, and once the bell turns gray and has a buzzing noise around it, that means that you will receive all notifications. And that's about it, guys. I hope you all enjoyed and thanks for watching.